2.29 microfarad capacitor and a 6.33 microfarad capacitor are connected in series. Are connected in series with 23 volt battery. Okay, this is the one capacitor, this is the second capacitor, and they are connected in series with voltage source. Okay. This is the first capacitor, this is the second, this is the voltage source. That's voltage source with 23 volts. That is when they are connected in series. That is what we have. And what voltage would be required? So what is needed? What voltage? Voltage is required. Voltage required to charge parallel combination. So I'm to same total energy. Okay. It will have same energy, but now those two capacitors will be organized as such. There's one, there's another, parallel, and here you have some voltage source. There's some difference between them in capacitance and so on and so forth. But there's everything, every element is the same, just arrangement is different. So we will first calculate the energy for this capacitor, and then we'll use that energy to calculate this voltage. Okay. This is the energy stored in the capacitor. In any kind of capacitor, this is the energy. This is half, that is the capacitance. This is the voltage squared. Now, because we have combination capacitor, we will find out what is equivalent capacitance for this kind of capacitor. When capacitors are in series, this is how we find the equivalent capacitance. So this is how we calculate that. And when they are in parallel, and they are connected like this, this one needs to be a little longer. This is a capacitor, this is the voltage source. When they are parallel, they are connected like that, and the capacitance will just add nothing more than that. So when they are energy, when they are series, this is when they are parallel, this is when they are series, this is when they are parallel. So I didn't calculate the energy, it doesn't have to be, because we know that these two things are the same. That is the, I need to place. Those energies are the same, so that means that this and this end will be the same. And you have all the known, you have all of these C's, and you have this voltage, and it's not difficult to calculate that voltage in the second arrangement. So from here you can do it yourself, or for complete written answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. Thank you. Bye.